Okay, this is a log number 4. And boy, look at the knots in it. I hope I can get through that without destroying my blade there. It's awful small. It's just about 7 1/4 that way and about 8 that way. I'm going to take it down to 7 and turn it over and take it to 6. You know, try to get some 1/6 out of it. So hope you enjoy it. Couldn't do it like that backstop there. I tell you what, it's too low. Okay, we're gonna take it down to 6. Thank you. hard to get back. I tell you what, we made a few boards out of it. Them little logs are hard to cut, especially them knots on them. And, but we got, I'd rather cut one 12 inches than to cut one 6 or 8 inches, you know. So, they're hard to keep from hitting your dogs and things and your back stops. I mean, you gotta keep your eyes open, you know. Thank you for watching and hope you enjoy it. And we'll catch you on the next one. May God bless you.